the best way to gain self-confidence is to do what you're afraid to do. Fear is not a good ally. In most of the situations, of course, sometimes it's critical to pay attention to its signals. The rest of the time it is better to overcome them and growing each time you do it, and in the process gaining self-confidence. This is today's thought.